'Tis I. I am here. Hello. Hi, guys. It's been a fat minute, hasn't it? It feels like it's been a long time. I know I just streamed on Saturday and then Thursday, but since I was sick, and I had to do all those cancellations and whatnot, it's like, you know, I feel like it's been a while since I've, like, done a stream by myself. So, forgive me if I'm all over the place today. My brain is a little bit everywhere at the moment, thinking about, like, 15 million different things and whatnot and what have you. That and my connection was being weird earlier, which it seems to be doing all right so far. But, if we wind up having troubles, I don't know what to do. Like, if we get started and have a shit ton of troubles, then I might end up, like, stopping and just postponing and seeing if I can get to the bottom of, like, what's going on with my computer, but I hope it doesn't come to that, because, like I said, we haven't really gotten to a point yet since starting stream that it's been iffy connection or whatever, so I'm hoping we'll be good to go. I sure hope so. But yeah, I need to see, like, I know they say, like, don't do, like, a BIOS update unless, like, you absolutely have to, but I really don't see any other option for me, because, like, I feel like it's another issue with the USBs, potentially. Like, not as extreme as it used to be with, like, how it would disconnect everything whenever I would attempt to screen share on Discord, but it is happening with, like, my headset. When I start my computer up every morning, my headset will disconnect, reconnect rapidly over and over and over and over until I manually unplug it and plug it back in. And I feel like that might be what it's doing to my Wi-Fi adapter, but I don't want to say that's what it's doing because it never really, like, the connection doesn't cut out, but it goes lesser than normal, like lesser connection, whatever you would call that. Lesser connection shit. But I've been healing. Getting better. I'm mostly better, I think, from that stupid cold or whatever that I got. It didn't actually get, like, I don't want to say it didn't get super bad, because I did have a fever on and off for, I think it was 3 days that I had a fever on and off. Never got above 100 degrees, though. Highest, I think, was like 100.4 maybe was the highest temp that I got overall. But I continually took ibuprofen when I needed to. I had a cold rag sitting with me at all times, so I kept it, like, on the back of my neck and whatnot. If I was, like, sitting up playing a game on my PS4, I would keep the rag on the back of my neck and on the top of my head as well to help keep my face cool, because that was mostly what was hot. Like, it wasn't one of those fevers that's like, oh my gosh, I'm laying in bed because I'm miserable. It was just irritating because of, like, the temperature irregularity of my body, like, you know, the feeling like when you're warm, you feel the warm, but you also feel cold. And even if you're wearing, like, a jacket or something, it doesn't help. That's what it was like. So it was more irritating than anything. But I got through it. Kept up with meds, and then eventually it broke. The worst part about it, I don't even think the fever was the worst part about it, because I'm so used to getting fevers, especially when I had, like, my wisdom teeth in still. I got fevers, like, every day for a good week or more. But the worst part about it was probably the nose gunk. I had to have tissues on standby all the time, constantly blowing my nose. I think I literally took out maybe 3 trash bags full of tissues. And I used maybe 6 boxes of tissues, maybe more than that. So basically you were hot, then you were cold. You were yes, but then you were no. You were, oh my gosh, cryo, I just realized what you're doing. Because you're hot and you're cold. I haven't heard that song in a long time. Hi cryo, how you been? It's fine. I know what you meant, I know what you meant. Katy Perry. Hi. I'm just talking about, since this is technically my first time streaming by myself since coming back to streaming after being sick, I was kind of talking about what all went down when I was the six. What the fuck? I don't know. But yeah, I think you would say I'm 95% better? Hi, Shizuka! I guess you'd say I'm 95% better. Because, like, you could still kind of tell, like, I'm not... I guess I'm mostly talking how I normally would talk. But, like, I still feel like I have a tiny bit of congestion in my throat and nose. Like, I'm able to breathe now, but, you know, like, I don't know if you would technically call it, like, respiratory shit or whatever, because it's not... It wasn't ever really in my lungs, but it's, like... I could tell it's altering the way I talk a little bit because it's in, how would you say that? Like, I feel it in the back of my nose. I don't know. The sick Milo arc was crazy, right? I did get a lot of Miraculous watched, though, while I was sick. So there's that. That's what helped speed the process along was me being sick. And we were able to finish it. Holy shit, what a ride that was. I could talk about it, but Creed's already talked about it a lot, and I haven't really had much else to say about it. It was wild. It was a wild ride. I'm perplexed as to what they possibly could cram in. I think they said they had 3 more seasons planned so far. Like, how? I know one for sure. One more. Season 6, yeah. Because we need to figure out, you know, what the hell Lila's up to. Yeah, 3 more. I was reading up on it and, like, they're working on 6 now. That's supposed to be out in the... I think it was... Was it third quarter or last quarter? I think it's last quarter of 2024. And then there's no set release date yet for 7 and 8. But they are confirmed to have 7 and 8 locked and loaded so far. And then I don't know if they're gonna go any more after that. It all depends on what they're able to cram into them, but it's like, I don't know what they have planned for 3 more. 1 I understand, but 3? Okay, sure. Like, I guess, yeah, there's a good chunk of stuff that they can touch on, because the end of season 5 kind of touched on different, I don't want to say Miraculous, because I don't know if they are, affiliated with the Miraculous, but you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Superheroes, and, I'm assuming this was Marinette's cousin that was with her uncle. Right? Yes, I think. I don't know. My brain's everywhere. My brain hurty. But I started sketching the character I had planned for Miraculous. I have him sketched. I have to sketch him another outfit. And then I sketched out his Kwame as well. And then I have... Hi, Mordecai, give me some coffee, yo. I have the Miraculous, like, sketched and put on and whatnot, but it's like, I don't know if that's very fitting or good, because it's just like a choker, And I don't know if, like, it's, I don't know if it's, you know, I'm not gonna say unique enough because, like, I don't think anybody has a choker that is a Miraculous, if I remember correctly. I forgot that a Miraculous has to be something you wear. Dude, if I could broaden that horizon, that would be cool, but then you'd get all the people that are like, you're gonna get the Miraculous tryhards that are like, it has to be jewelry! It has to be something you wear! The dog is a collar. Okay, but a collar and a choker would they be two different things? Question mark? Or would you consider that the same thing? Cause this one's like a black, thicker choker thing. But I don't know. If I have to rework it, I'll rework it. That was just the idea that I had in my head. Because it kind of fit with my character. But if I have to change it, I will. I don't remember. My brain hurts. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Like, okay, the show took up, like, all the kinds of jewelry you can wear. Just kidding. There's gotta be something. But I mean, yeah, it's another one of those things where it's like, you know, you can only have so much of something before it's repeated, I guess, question mark, or like it really doesn't matter. I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm literally, my brain hurts. Ugh. Where's Creed? He needs to help me with the English. Ugh. I'm not good with words today at all. Never. Ever. Period. Shit. Ugh. I still haven't even really decided on, like, like, I don't even know what powers my character is gonna have. I was trying to think about it. Like, I'm thinking of lore and stuff, but I haven't come up with a power yet. I'm happy with the animals and powers I came up with. Yeah, those sounded so cool. That's kind of what spurred me to start working on my character. Like, I've been developing his lore for the past, I want to say, when did we start watching the show? Hell if I know. Maybe 3 weeks ago, I started brainstorming his lore and coming up with major points in his backstory and whatnot. But I never really put any thought into, like, oh, he has this Miraculous or whatever, and it's this power. But I do know I want it to be something that's, like, somewhat seriously bad in the wrong hands kind of thing. Kind of like the Butterfly Miraculous, but I don't necessarily know what I would do. It's gotta be something stupidly strong and abstract, like most of the Miraculous abilities. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And it's like, I don't know, because I don't know what would fit necessarily. And it's funny, because, like, this character isn't a self-insert, but he's beginning to look like he is, because he looks like me. But I promise that was not my intention. Once I get him colored, though, it'll probably change a bit. But he is, he has a raccoon Miraculous. So, haha, teehee. No, it's not a self-insert, I promise. I don't know, power-wise, what to do. I had a couple thoughts, like, jumping back and forth in my brain, but I don't know. I don't know what would be good. I don't know what would be good. Milo's here to say, I forgot how to stream. Hello, hello, hello. It is pouring rain outside. It's so shitty. I hate it. It's affecting my mood. Ooh, I had a Korean corn dog for lunch. That was really good, actually. look up what raccoons represent in mythology and stuff. You know, that's a good point. I was actually thinking too, I know they're not necessarily related, but like raccoons are kind of similar to tanukis, which in mythology, in Japanese mythology, are representation of like they have the leaves and they do the transformation and stuff. They're all about transforming and deceiving and whatnot. So that could be something, maybe? That's actually one of the first things that I thought of. That could be something that I could do. Maybe. That could be a good idea, right? I want to get a tanuki statue and put it in my room. Like, even if it's just like one of the little ones, like to put on my desk. I've always wanted one of those. Creed, you're here. We're talking about my miraculous OC. He still doesn't have a name. I don't know what to name him. Shapeshifting seems broken enough. You can always expand the powers because the only limit of the miraculous is the wearer's imagination or something like that. True. Yeah. Maybe to where, like, he can maybe shapeshift, maybe. And then he gets stronger and is able to make other people shift? I don't know. I'm literally spitballing on stream. This is ridiculous. I mean, Creed, we're literally, like, I don't have really much of anything either. The only things I have set concrete right now are, like, his backstory and his past and what all went down to make him, you know, make him him. Which, even I haven't really told you everything, because I don't know why we stopped talking about it, but you had an idea? What was your idea, fool? Tell me. Yeah, we could all have a brainstorm session, if that'll help. We could do the brainstorming. Yeah. Do the smarts. Use our big brains. That would be awesome. Mordecai, hit me up with some of that coffee. I have to write it down first. I can't really spitball it without being like, well, okay. No, I get ya. I probably should be, like, writing down everything that I've thought of in my head. Because, like, I have a tendency to think of stuff and it's like, oh, yeah, cool, I'm gonna do that. And then 2 seconds later, I forget everything that I was thinking of. So I really should be writing everything down that I think of. Otherwise, it's gonna get to that point where I forget. Forgot I have to make hero villain names for them, too. Who needs a name? Nobody needs a name. We could just call them Character 1, Character 2, Character 3, Character 50, Character 11. My name is Jeff. Mordecai, you'd be proud of me. I got a giant box of Cheez-Its when I went to the store over the weekend. It's giant. I didn't take a picture. Well, actually, yeah, I did. I did take a picture. But if I put my hand up to it, it's huge. Holy shit, guys, it's blank! Wa-da-da-da-da. Also, I apologize if, like, you hear background noise, like, that sounds like rain, because it is rain. And it is raining pretty hard. So if it ever gets, like, loud in the background, it's the rain. I think you just got tiny hands. Well, about that, I do. Yes, I do. But the box is huge. It's got It's got two boxes of Cheez-Its in it, okay? And it's, like, huge. It's not regular Cheez-It box size. It's box... Well, never mind. Okay, maybe it is. I don't know. Hi, ghost! I don't know. I also got, some... Oh, shit. I got some s'mores clusters. I got some European cookies. I got... What else did I get? I got, ooh, I got Reese's dipped animal cookies. I got chocolate raisins. I got the Korean corn dogs, which are super good. What else did I get? Oh, ouch. I took a picture. What am I doing? Oh, I got M&M bark. That's what it was. M&M bark. I haven't had any of that yet. But, if it's anything like the Oreo bars that I used to get, then I'm going to die. I should have bought more than one bag. Because that shit was so good. Anybody else have had the M&M chocolate bars? Either back when they did them originally, or when they revamped them so they were like the bigger bars? Because I had them both times back in the olden days, and then, when they... Yay! And then back when they revamped them and made like all the different kinds, so it wasn't just like the regular M&M bar, it was like regular, there was also, I think there was peanut butter. I want to say there was peanut too, but I don't remember. Also, I'm sorry that my model's cracking out. I'm trying to find a place to put my iPad. Ugh. The M&M bar was good, though. And I have not been able to find, like, I don't even know if I could find it on Amazon anymore. Because I used to get them off of Amazon, because they would sell them in bulk. Damn, it is pouring outside! Holy shit. Yeah, like, if you search it now, they're not on Amazon anymore. So, rip. That sucks. Oh, maybe going on here was a mistake, because they have a shit ton of chocolate that I want to get. No! Man. Ugh, I hate that. I hate that so much. Stop. Oh, wait. Is that it? That's not it. Nah. Okay, yeah. So they don't make them anymore, apparently. The Wolf Miraculous is based on strength, leadership, and courage. If you let negativity consume you while using the power of the Wolf Miraculous, its spirit can consume and possess you. Basically, full beast mode. Ah! I mean, that's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. That's good. M&M chocolate bar. What is Milo doing in his free time? He looks up frickin' if the M&M bar still exists. Not available. Not available. Not available. Oh, yuck. Now, what is that? You click on it and okay. You make no sense. We built this city. What about this one? Oh, currently unavailable. You can't get them anymore. You can't get them anymore, guys. That pisses me off. So I think the bark is the closest thing that I could get to this again. Because it literally looks like the chocolate bar just broken up into uneven pieces. Had to jump off for a minute, but I'm back. Pastel, hello! We're talking about the M&M chocolate bar. Have you ever had that? Have you ever had the M&M chocolate bar? Whether it was back when it was originally released, or when they re-released it and it was like Walmart and stuff. No, because I think it's stupid. It's not stupid, it's good. I prefer it over M&M's. The chocolate's what makes it good. It's really creamy. It's redundant. Well, you don't have to eat it then. I'll eat it. All to myself. You tried it before? It's good shit. Like, I'm pissed that they took it away again, but if I have this bark, I'm gonna try the bark. And if it's like the candy bar, then I might have to order a few more bags. I mean, how's that any different than, like, Oreo bars and shit? How is that different than when they put cookie dough inside of chocolate? It doesn't matter. People can try what they want. People can try what they want! I don't think I've ever tried any of the other flavors of the M&M bars, though. What even was there? Peanut, milk, what? Crispy, almond, and... Wait, crispy? Does that just mean it had... Oh yeah, it has the crispy rice. So what's that one? Oh, it's mint! Ah, and then there- okay, this is me going off on another limb, or whatever, but there used to be this candy that I would get for Halloween from the neighbor, and it was like a chocolate skull, and it had, like, chocolate fudge in the center, too. It was, like, almost flat, but it wasn't flat. It was, like, one of those 3D candies, or chocolates, or whatever, and I don't think they still exist. And I don't remember what they were called to be able to, like, find them online. Like, I've tried looking up, like, chocolate skull, candy, or whatever. And it's, like, it comes out with, like, literal, like, 3D skulls and shit. And I mean, I could try looking again. Because, like, there's Butterfinger Skull, and there's, the Double Crisp Skulls, but wait, actually, what brand is that? Palmer? Palmer. Hang on, I kind of want to... Because maybe that was it? Oh my shit, wait. Okay, because it's not the Double Crisp one, but I think... Did I just find it? Ain't no way. Nah. Wait, that is it. Shit, wait. Oh my god. I just found it. Holy shit. I just found it. It was Palmer. Oh my god. Wait, can you still get them? I don't think you could still get them. There's no way. They have the Double Crisp one. Double Crisp. Yeah, I don't think they make the ones that I had gotten, but I did find the picture. I did find the pictures. Hang on. Let me see if I can save it and show you guys real quick here on stream. I'll find for you. Give me a minute. Here. There. These. It was the skull. The skull was the one that I would get all the time. I don't remember any of these other ones, but it was the skull. I remember. Yeah. See? I remember them too. That used to be my favorite. That used to be my favorite. I would get so excited going to my neighbor's house because I knew that they had this every time. And it was so good. And I only got, like, I think two. So it would be two every year. And then they just stopped making them. They stopped making them, guys. That makes me sad. But I'm so glad I found it, though. Like, I could remember there was a brand, and I'm so glad I saw the other ones. So it's like, okay, yeah, Palmer, let's try Palmer, because Palmer's a pretty popular chocolate brand. There it is! Lo and behold! Oh, shit. See, I'm not all the way better, because there's bouts of where I freaking cough all the shit. Need air in my lungs. I wish these were still around though, because I really do want to have it again. I want to eat it again, but YOLO, I guess. I'm just glad that I found out what it is or what it was. I'm glad I remembered. Teehee, teehee, teehee. Hi, diddly dee. Diddy, diddy, diddy. Wait a minute. Teehee. Wait a minute. Who are you? There you are. Oh, shit. Who what? Wait, Mordecai, do you not have McDonald's? You say, huh, so that tells me no, you don't. Do you not have McDonald's? Where you're at, where you live, do you not have McDonald's? You do? I must be fucking blind. Okay, let me try again. Oh? No, don't take me back to where I live! Take me here. There we go! Okay, I got it. Shit. Okay. Ooh, that looks cool. I'm gonna pull it up. See if you guys got something that I like. Oh, I'm getting a headache. Shit. Okay. Let me set this up real quick here. Yes? This. Is it still good? Goodly? Goodly do? Yeah? Sure. We'll keep it like that, I suppose. I suppose that will do quite nicely. Okay, let's have a look-see here. Holy shit! Okay. Well, yeah, you pretty much already got more burgers than we do. Hamburger. What's a McBacon? Avocado? It's an avocado! Thanks! Ouch. Hamburger. What's this? Whoa! Damn! Those look good! Wait! Holy shit! Okay, Oh, dude, that looks good. Holy shit. I want that! Mordecai, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, those look so good. They look good. I want. Give. Give. What is even on this one? Bacon, grilled onion, cheddar cheese, mustard. Mustard. Sweet mustard? So like honey mustard? I don't really like honey mustard. I'd be willing to try though. Chicken Sammy. Italian chicken. Wait, I gotta see this, okay. Chicken, avocado, tomato, mayo. So what's the Italian part? Wait, what's the Italian part? Explain! What makes it Italian? Because there's a tomato on it? The colors? Shit, you're right. Mordecai, you're smart. You're smart, Mordecai. Damn it, and I have the Italian flag right next to me and everything. What am I doing? Good job, Mordecai. You is smart. Potato. Ooh. Oh, you guys have empanadas. Are they just the regular ones, yeah? Oh, they're cheese. Nice. I miss empanadas. We used to have, I know it's not a real empanada, but we had the caramel apple ones at Taco Bell a long time ago. And that shit was actually really good. I love empanadas, though. Hot Pockets! What kind of drinks you got? Holy shit! Coca-Cola! 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 Coca-Cola Light! Coca-Cola Light! Coca-Cola Light! Coca-Cola Zero! Coca-Cola Zero! Coca-Cola Zero! Fanta Zero! Fanta Zero! Fanta Zero! Sprite Zero! Sprite Zero! Sprite Zero! Still water. Oh my god! No! Mordecai! No! Pineapple! Get that shit out of here! Oh god damn it, I didn't switch the screen there. You're welcome! I switched it for you. Do it again, I dare you! Do it! Real. No! No! Ow! Damn it! No pineapple. No pineapple. I swear if that's in desserts, I'll leave. So, we don't even have that much at ours, do we? We don't have that much dessert. We only have like, I want to say three things, but hell if I freaking know. I never go outside. Oreo, M&M. Chocolate, strawberry, sundae delicacy, mixed cone. You don't really see much places that do the split ice cream anymore. I used to, well not, I don't think I ever really got it before, but like the buffet we used to have in town used to have the machine that had vanilla on the left, chocolate on the right, and then the mixed in the middle. I don't, do they still do that? Do they Do they still do that? I really don't know. Disney does? I wonder if Sizzler still does that too, because I think Sizzler had that as well. I just haven't seen it in a long time, and I don't know if that's because I haven't gone outside, or if I just don't go to enough places that do have ice cream machines like that anymore. Apple puree! At least it's not pineapple! Ah, shit, what you got for breakfast, fool? Wait! Wait. Hold on. Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing right now? Are you seeing what I'm seeing? No. Are you seeing what I'm seeing right now? No. You don't understand. This is breakfast. Are you seeing what I'm seeing right now? This is a breakfast meal. Coffee and a cheeseburger. I don't think I'd ever eat a McDonald's cheeseburger for breakfast. I really don't think I would ever do that. I don't think I would want to put my stomach through that. No thanks. Happy little box! Oh, look, they're so cute. But why does the avocado look like baby poop? The only times I've ever eaten avocado are in sushi. I don't think I've ever really eaten avocado by itself. Potatoes and accessories. Accessories! Shit. What? What are we wanting? What do we want? Ow, ow, ow! Yes? Uh-oh. Broke? Are alerts broke? Holy shit, that's not a me thing. That is a what do I have mine set through? Stream elements, I think? That is a stream elements issue. Holy shit. So what did you- Oh, that time it worked. Why didn't it work the other time?
Guitar
villain. Yeah, why didn't it work the other time? That's weird. Maybe watch it's gonna randomly pop up at a random time. Kinda like when you did it the one time and it repeated the same thing like four times. Oh. Well, you didn't have to do that.
This stream is brought to you by Mordecai's freshly juiced coffee.
Oh yeah.
It's good till the last drop.
Yummy. we love you, Mordecai, I promise. Mordecai, I love you. Now give me some coffee. Juicing time. it's fine. At least you're not out in public right now. Teehee. All making me very hungry. I had a Korean corn dog for lunch. That shit was good. I recommend. I don't know where else you can get that though, because I think it's only at Costco. So if you have a Costco, go. In my home, as always, dude, I feel that. I don't ever leave. Yesterday was my first time going out in a long time. Actually, no. The last time I was out before then was Disney, which was a month ago. Almost 2 months ago. But, yeah! That was all the menu there, though. That's pretty interesting. There's a couple things that I'd probably eat there. How often do you go there, Mordecai? Do you go there? I'm assuming not super often, but... When was the last time you got McDonald's? Costco is about half an hour from my house. Why is it that nobody ever lives local to, like, big stores? I don't either. I always have to drive out of town to go to, like, Target or Costco or places like that. The only thing we have in town are Walmart, and then I don't want to disclose this one because it's region specific, but it's another one that's western-ish, I guess. Once a week? Not always McDonald's. I feel that. We don't always eat out all the time, and when we do, we don't eat at the same place, but I used to order myself food, like, once a week, but then it's like, you know, money. Live in the middle of the woods. I live in a smaller-ish town. Not small, but, like, people... Technically, it's called a city, but there's not really any, like, big, giant, defining buildings or anything like that. It's a small city. We'll just call it a small city. I live next to GameStop. Me too! Mine's down the road. Nobody ever goes to it, because it's freaking... I don't know why nobody goes to it anymore. Closest store to me are Dollar General, Rite Aid, Wawa, and my stupid job. Ah. We don't have a GameStop here. They're kind of dying out anyways. So I wouldn't be surprised if the one we have down the road is gonna shut down sometime. Cause, like, every time I drive by, there's nobody there. There's nobody there. Near a mall? Nice! I don't really live near anything other than, like, Walmart is, like, 2 minutes down the street. But all the places that I like to go to, like the bookstore and the malls that I do like going to, are, like, an hour plus away from me. They're, like, 20, 30 miles out. So it's, like, I can't just drop everything and go. I wouldn't be able to anyway because I don't drive. So it's all dependent on, like, when people would have availability in their schedules and if I, like, you know, wanted to go out and plan stuff with people. Papa John's? I have a Papa Murphy's down the street from me. Yeah, I miss when GameStop did retro shit. Like, I remember going there and getting a couple things back in the day. But I also do have a game store down the street that does all of, like, the older games. Like, you know, 64, PS1, 2, etc., etc. They have all those, pretty much. But the thing about them, though, I feel like they're starting to overprice their stuff just a little bit. Like, sometimes you can get a good deal on stuff, but, like, a lot of the stuff there now, they're starting to put heftier price tags on. Like, explain to me how Wii Sports is a $50 game now. Wii Sports. The game that came with the Wii, it's not a $50 game. It's not. Like, yeah, I get it. It's for collection purposes or whatever so that you could have the game, but my god, if you've had a Wii, you've had the game. Why? Okay. I think I've talked your guys' ears off for a good bit. And I think we are ready to get into this game now. I might have to adjust my blinds here because the sun is starting to come through the clouds now and it's right directly in my eyeballs. So let me just point these upwards really quick so that I'm not dying. Okay. Ooh. Gonna get some Mordecai coffee. No, wait! Take me with you! Mordecai! Mordecai, that's supposed to be for me! Mordecai! Let's share him. I don't know how he feels about that. My local game store has D&D shit. So does mine! D&D and magic and all that other stuff too. They also have like an area of which you can go in, and there's the tables and stuff so people can play there too. Nah, does parkour. No. Mordecai, come back. I want to hug you.
Whoa!
All right. This should be coming up. Ow. Rude. There we go. Okay. Now let me change the category. Parkour. Yes. Come back to me. I'm also going to put up, I'm going to pin a message. Actually, Creed, you might have to help me because the last time I tried doing this, it wouldn't let me. Okay. Let me see if it works this time. Okay, I got it. I got it, Creed! Don't worry about it. I got it. Okay. Awesome. So I have everything switched over. So, for those of you that don't remember what happened the last time we played, I kind of don't either. I'm just kidding. This is making me have to use my brain! Chapter 4. Okay, we went to the one place. We went to the one place, right? Long story short, Lee got bit at the end of the chapter. So, we're probably going to die by the end of this season 1. I'm not ready to see that. I'm probably gonna freaking break down. I don't wanna see it. Alright, so I guess we'll just go ahead and get into it, because I've talked your guys' ears off enough. I'm all talked out. Forewarning before I do start, though, just for people that aren't familiar with how I do, like, story games and whatnot, there is going to be, like, a good chunk of time to where I will probably be silent. I don't like talking over people when there's dialogue. So if I'm, like, extra quiet during certain parts, that's why. It's not because I'm not wanting to talk to you guys or anything like that. It's because I want people to be able to hear everything and pay attention and whatnot. Because there's a good chunk of people that I know are watching to watch the game and, like, have not played it at all. So, Mordecai, this is a little creamier than normal. You having a good day? Oh my god. Poor Mordecai. Quit bullying him! It's okay, Mordecai. I love you. I'll give you a hug. I'll pat your head. I give you head pats. I pretend I'm giving you head pats. I don't want to answer that. Oh, okay, Mordecai. All right. Shit. But yeah, as the pinned message says, if you have played this, please do not spoil anything, okay? If you spoil or backseat, you're probably gonna get timed out. Don't do it. I beg him for coffee just as much. Oh boy. No time left. Okay. Just to make sure, we're all good on, like, audio and stuff, right? Audio and everything switched over, everything is the way it's supposed to be, correct? Correct? Okay. Alright. What, you got your earbuds in? Psst, 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 psst. love it. Love it. I don't want you to be a cat. Please don't. Please don't. It's taking quite a while to load up. You feeling okay,
previously,
game?
On The Walking Dead.
Oh, shit.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
No!
No. No. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. I don't know why you're looking over here, Lee.
I swear, before this is all over, I'm gonna show you I can do something right.
Ben!
So you'd rather trust Clementine's life with this incompetent fuck than with me? I'll stay behind and work on the boat.
Clementine!
Oh. I'm scared. Ow! Shit sakes!
Nightstar be like, nigh and I, and then shits the bed.
Okay. Watching The Walking Dead while watching The Walking Dead. Broken multitask for real.
There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Tony.
Where have you taken her?
This isn't Vernon. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
What? What do you mean? But we were protecting her.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
This is bad, but we can deal with it together. We're going to need to hurry.
Yeah, remember you got bit. You kinda gotta get a move on.
How's that feeling?
Fine. Don't worry about it.
It wasn't a full chomp.
No, it wasn't.
We don't have a lot of time.
I don't think it matters if it was a full chomp.
We three will stop them getting in.
He's still probably gonna die.
Find a way out of here.
What about you guys? Oh my shit.
Just some surgical supplies.
What are we doing? Open this. Can we take anything? Nah? Maybe there's an exit in one of the... What the fuck is that? Rib spreader?
Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
Oh, my body hurts! My body hurts! Ah! Oh my gosh! Ugh! I hate it, 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 I hate it. Get me out of here. I do not want to be here. I do not want to be here. I do not want to be here. I don't want to be here. Let me use this for, this.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Cut his arm off? I think it's a little too late for that. Holy shit. Oh no. Oh no. No. No.
Christ, what the hell happened?
It's the bite.
Well, what can we do?
I don't know. Help me move him.
Jesus, are you sure this will help?
You got any better ideas? Okay, it's now or never.
Oh!
Stop! He's awake! He's awake!
Oh, shit!
He's bitten. We still gotta do something.
Wait!
Do we have to cut it off, though?
Oh, God!
We're trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
But this way? Do we know it works?
Of course not.
Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
If there's any chance this saves his life, we have to take it.
Oh my god, just do it.
Let's do it. Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Yeah. We're down here without a lot of options.
I mean, if it doesn't work, at least it might give us... it.
Serious.
This is going to hurt. Oh god.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I don't want to watch this! Oh god, I'm gonna throw up. I don't want to watch this.
It'll be over before you know it. Just gotta get
through. It's punishment time!
Oh god, Creed, stop! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No!
I'll go
no.
As fast as I
oh.
can.
Oh, please, dear god. Oh my god.
You got that.
Try to stay still!
Oh god!
I know!
Oh my god! 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 Oh, I can't move my neck! Oh no!
Fuck.
On the ground!
You're alive. It was getting to the point where we figured you weren't coming back.
Hurts so bad. Maybe now I got more time.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
You're gonna have to move. Ain't no time for thinking.
Yeah.
Get your ass moving.
The elevator's open. Let's go.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone.
Yeah, that's a good point. I mean, again, I don't know how fast it's
have to go as
it spreads
as
through the body, so I don't
make it
think it probably would have mattered.
The roof. You think it's possible for you?
Yeah. Keep going.
Deal.
Another arm would just get in the way.
Jesus
like it at all. I really don't. Creed, hold me.
Watch out!
Oh, jeez.
Everything okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
To him for saying, F it, cut my arm off. Let's do it. That, and how the hell do you climb a ladder with just one arm? Skill. No hell. Puh.
Wasn't this city empty not too long ago?
Real!
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There's thousands. Did they follow us here? It seems like it, but that can't be, can it?
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Clementine's out there somewhere.
Sippy time.
Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to. Look. Let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee.
Switch
outfits.
We
lost a lot of blood down there.
Okay, give me a second then, my guy. Hang on. I'll do it. Hang on. I gotcha. I'm here. You're welcome. Okay.
Omid's right. If you see yourself getting woozy or, you know, if it didn't work, just take it easy.
Well, it wasn't my favorite hand anyway.
Really? Without old Lefty, I'd be done for.
Oh my god.
Shut up, Omid.
Seriously.
Ew.
Don't treat me any different. I got one goal, you hear me?
Yeah, we do.
Now what?
We need to get down there and find a scared little girl. Let's try to get our bearings.
I'm ready to feed on blood. All right. Anything over here? Oh, can I talk to people? What's this? That's not gonna let me do anything. Okay. I thought it would be an important document. Show the tummy? I don't have time for that.
What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Bell tower.
Yeah. That could help.
Maybe. But that would bring them all over here though. What else do we have going on? It's always tummy time. Yeah! What can I do with this? Or better yet, what can you do?
You need
do
a with hand it? With that?
I got it.
What am I hearing? Wait, do I have to? Hang on. Am I not able to? They're over here, right? Yeah, I was gonna say, I think they're over here. I wanna wait and see what everybody else has to say first before jumping to conclusions.
See anything?
There's a fire escape here, and that's about it.
But there's still...
If we get over to that bell tower, we might have some impact on all those walkers out there.
But then we just run through the streets? I don't know.
You came with me.
You didn't think I would? It's like you said, Clementine has been my biggest, well, only real fan. I'd be a big piece of crap if I didn't.
What do you think?
I think I'm staring down at my worst nightmare. Just a dusty haze of death.
Try to keep your shit together. You need to get off this roof.
Alright, well, where did What's-Her-Nuts go?
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Yeah? Oh, she's right there. Okay. Walk! Walk!
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them.
Okay, so...
it'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street.
So we do have to do that.
It's just for a few minutes.
All right. Time to get to work. Time to do the things. No, I don't need a hand. Don't even ask.
Damn it. Oh, shit.
Careful. Time to do things.
The bells.
The stuff, the things!
Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You shouldn't be the one to go.
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it. I'll do it!
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Go for it, man.
Maybe we should have someone more able-bodied doing that. You sure you're up for it, Lee?
Say that again and you're gonna find out.
Fair enough.
Please don't, like...
shit.
Oh.
Fuck.
Holy shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?
Where's... okay, let me find a way out first before doing, like, the bell. Oh,
it's
God.
It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked!
Welp, we might die. Can I... okay, no, I'm not able to fall. Well, if there's not... pull!
Shit!
Pull! There's nothing else to do. Oh, God.
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
You might have to jump. Oh my shit, are you actually going to? Oh, Christ alive.
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
Oh God.
Fuck, be careful!
You got this. You got this, motherfucker.
Do QTE? QTE? Nah? QTE? Q... oh, God. Holy shit! Oh, my God!
Oh. Nice.
I almost didn't make that shit. You see that?
Now let's get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna throw up. That arm is strong, right? Probably had a lot of practice. Ooh. Okay.
You motherfuckers!
What the
fuck? They fucked us!
What? Who?
Vernon. He didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going after her.
Fuck. Just... Jesus!
Wait, the cancer patients did this?
Yeah, they were waiting. Tired of living underground, I guess. They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here. Wait, what the hell happened to you?
Cut it off.
Seriously?
Yeah. I lived through it, which is a start. And, well, I thought it might buy me some time. You know, get that bite off my body? Hopefully whatever's gonna happen takes longer.
Jesus.
So...
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean, immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
The rain is coming down pretty hard.
That wasn't the last boat in America. The idea was sound before, and it's sound now. The mainland is done. And we have no idea what else is out there.
Boats, towns, hopes. Lee, people end up dead chasing impossible things.
It'll be better than getting eaten alone. Out there.
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying we should all chill. Not just you.
Chill? Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows. And we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems.
Fuck you, Kenny!
Whoa, Ben!
No, let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up.
No.
But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister.
Go off, Ben!
That? Family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Oh, shit! Here they come!
In the house!
Hell yeah, Ben! Good job!
You shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right?
We can secure this place.
Krista. Get upstairs. Make sure nobody's here.
On it.
Kenny. Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Ben. Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
Got it.
Omid. What is it? Front doors!
Oh, shit.
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Kitchen knife! Hurry. Kitchen knife! Kitchen knife! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh god, get in the drawer! The drawer!
Take their goddamn arms off!
Chrysler! Hit it!
Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
You sure about that?
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go!
Time to fight. Hey, wasn't that What's-Her-Nuts? That was one of the cancer patients.
Guys, help me with this!
Sturdy my ass!
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
What do we do now? This'll slow him down. Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand!
Holy shit.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4.
2. You all know where to aim.
Get ready.
Dropped it down there.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground.
Hey. You're not looking great. And you're warm.
I'm okay. Don't.
I'm okay. I'm wearing pants. No.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine.
You're reciting the Star Wars movie in my chat.
Urgency.
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Like I said, everyone needs to keep looking for a way out, damn it. We're trapped in here.
Do you think that worked?
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
I think it'd be best if we just worried about getting to Clem right now.
We're not going to do her any good if you've attacked us.
That isn't going to happen.
How do you know that?
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this!
We're gonna have to.
What?
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
Jesus, man.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
We're not lifers on Earth. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
If the rest is as dilapidated as this, we might not have to. Let's see.
But, oh, okay, I was gonna do it!
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
But I wanna help! Are you having fun?
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
I was. The fucking thing, it happened so fast. Never. Almost hit someone in a crosswalk?
Almost?
His license was suspended. Twice.
Just wham! Thing was on me. Never saw it. Like someone in your blind spot.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy,
Booyah!
What do you think?
We figure out who he is and why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up. I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
We gotta support him. He's only a kid still. It's easy to forget that.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
He better not do it again. He ruined Kenny's life.
Oh, I didn't like to say it like that. Shit.
You do feel bad for him, though, right? Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. Feeling any better?
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So no, Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I feel like a man who got bitten. So take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened?
Hey, wait.
Pastor Liz right. They need to gather round at Munchin Milo's Pizza and Arcade. Lee may only have one arm, but that's all you need to have a good time. Wink, bring your squad down this Milo Monday for a free 2 liter of Mordecai's coffee. Your entertainment tonight is Femboy Nightstar dancing on the tabletops. Real.
God damn it, what the hell, man?
Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you.
That was golden.
A lot of us have lost families.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way. Did Scott tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
I'm sorry for hurting you in any way, Kenny. It's impossible to go through life without causing some sort of pain. Sometimes I can't help but wonder if I could have caused a little less.
You and me both, Doc. Well, cheers.
Nah.
She's pregnant.
I'm through. No walkers. Things are looking up. Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well,
Mordecai, wake up! So they
how could they do this?
It's what Katya did.
Jesus. I'm sorry, kid.
She left me. A son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed. Lee, you okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it.
Okay.
Don't ask me how I'm doing. Let's just keep going.
All right.
I guess Crawford would have gotten them anyway.
Hello?
You still with us, Bid?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help. It's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
Might be the way out.
You think so?
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Me go ahead? Oh shit, be careful! Oh my god, maybe you should've let somebody else go first so they could pull you up if you, in case you fall. You know? No! Oh no, Ben's gonna fall! No! No, no, Ben, hurry! Ben!
Ben!
No, don't tell me he's dead.
Me and my fucking mouth. Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
There's no way he's dead. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Kenny!
Stay up here. Keep an eye out.
Okay, but I can't see much from up here.
Just let us know if they start coming down the alley. We'll be back.
Be careful.
Oh my god. They're right there.
Ow. I'm okay.
You sure about that?
I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
Are you okay?
What the fuck happened, Ben? I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
No! Are you kidding me?
Fucking hell. What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh, God!
Just yank him off that thing.
What?
Fast. Like a band-aid.
Do you think...
Oh, Jesus, fuck.
Fuck!
Oh my god. No.
Oh god, don't let them get to me.
Oh no.
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit. Get the fuck out of here.
No.
What?
No.
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny.
This is not a discussion.
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
What did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here!
No.
What the fuck, Kenny?
Lee. Lee, it's okay.
No, Ken. No, it's not!
It's just something I gotta do. You know that.
Go get that girl.
No!
Come back, you sons of bitches!
Damn it, Kenny!
No! No!
Oh, God damn it! Kenny, please!
What happened?
I tried to help.
What the fuck happened?
There was just too many of them. Ben was really messed up, and I don't know. There's nothing else. God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
Kenny made sure that Ben didn't feel any more pain than he had to.
What?
It was Ben's biggest fear, you know. Kenny had one bullet, and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Well, maybe he did get away. I don't know.
We should go.
Right behind you.
I'm depressed as shit now. Man.
Do you want to talk?
Kenny was my friend.
Soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
He was what passes for a friend now.
I understand. Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We'd do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do.
Thanks, guys.
Be careful across here.
Any more death and sadness. I don't need any of that shit.
River Street's just up ahead. Careful.
And the buildings are full.
They never know where their next meal is.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh my shit. Hold on just a little while. Long.
Just go nice and slow.
Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on just a little while longer.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Everything good. Will be all right. Oh my
god.
Are you kidding me?
Fuck.
No!
Shit.
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
I'll figure something out.
There's not a ton of options.
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck? But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot. Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
What the fuck am I doing? Dude, it's suicide. What are you doing? We're gonna chop like a bat out of hell. Oh my god. Hell yeah, Lee, let's go! Don't talk about Zombieland here. That movie was stupid. So this is where she was? Here? Footsteps?
I got us adjoining rooms.
Where is she?
I already told you she's fine. You look horrible. And you're missing an arm. Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! who's out there.
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Who is this dude?
I don't have anything on me.
Really? You got all the way here without any weapons?
Lost them.
I don't believe you.
Seriously, you don't believe me? Go ahead, search me.
No, I'm not touching you. Just sit down. Do you know who I am?
No.
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
She didn't want me to.
She didn't want you to do a lot of things.
What do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Not on purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. And then we came back, and all our stuff was gone. Your people, Lee. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You walked a little girl into a dairy full of sick people and let them get their hands on her.
I was trying to find someplace safe for her.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
You weren't there.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
I couldn't leave her at the house alone.
She would have been better off!
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. and I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
It doesn't have to be this way.
Shit.
You can't take care of anyone. After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others, for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
That's not happening. You're crazy.
Keeping her with you is crazy.
Let us go.
No. No, I don't think so. You're going away, and we're starting a new family. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What?
What are you...
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but... it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Oh! Not quick enough. Not quick enough! Oh, shit! I blinked for 2 seconds! Holy shit! Okay.
Hey, honey.
Again.
I think this is all gonna work out.
Again.
What are you...
I'm glad too.
Skill issue, right?
I wish Curse it wouldn't me. Have had to get this bad, but... it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though.
Crack 'em.
She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Get it! Get it! Choke him out! Choke him out! Holy damn.
Son of a bitch! Just go away! Die!
Oh! Clem?
Smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
Thank you.
You weren't afraid.
I was.
You didn't act like it.
I know. I am now.
It's okay. Which way out?
Through there.
Okay.
Get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah.
Are you kidding? Ugh. Don't wear it like a scarf. No. 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 No, no. 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 I know, I'm sorry.
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
I don't like this. I don't like this. Also, why am I like really laggy? Looking so
I'm so
terrible.
Scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
I know. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Oh, no.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
It's stuck.
No. See?
Clementine, honey. My arm is gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is. Be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay. I think there might be a way out over there.
Good. Good girl. Let's go. Might be a little slow.
I'll help you.
Man. This just hurts.
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there. Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
No.
I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up.
Come on. Be a man.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast. Here as soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Just work on getting out, okay? We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand.
With that? Where's that?
There's a chair over there. We'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. There's a chair over there.
So
keep pulling. It might give. That window, just regular glass.
Don't throw the chair at it. What am I doing?
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. And don't be scared of the walker. You'll be fine. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Open it.
He's trapped.
This'll be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There's keys. And a gun. You're gonna need both of those. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, I'm safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to deal with him now. Strapped over there. If you're careful, you can get what you need from him.
The keys, and then the gun.
Yeah. The keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
The gun?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun.
Then shoot him in the head.
Get him! Get him!
Oh shit! Jesus!
Watch out! You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
Doesn't mean nothing. You go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweetie.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. Clem, I was standing over Doc holding that gun. It was so hard. I'm sorry you're in that position now. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Omid and Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. And always keep moving. You're going to want to find some place like the Motor Inn, but that's just not safe.
Why not?
Those places are just targets. Move as much as you can. And also,
what? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. You'll be okay.
You're telling me that was the end? Are you kidding me? God damn it. I can't even eat my fish. I'm fucking crying. Dude, I feel that. I can't, man. Oh my god. Okay, let's see. Oh. I'm depressed. And the worst part is, I don't own any of the other seasons, so I can't continue the series. Oh my god.
Shit.
That got me good. That got me good. Is that them? Is that them or... I'm not even gonna get to find out! Are you kidding me? Wait, is there more? Is there more? No. Oh, there's a special? Coming soon. You have to buy it separately, huh? Man! Damn it! Okay. Find out next time on Tuttle Drama Island. Shit sakes, man. Okay. Well, now that that's done, I have spare time still. That was quick. That was a quick chapter. Holy shit. Well, what do I do now? What could I do now? What can I do now? Shit. I don't know either. It's literally called No Time Left. I don't know what to do. Should I end stream? Should I play something else? I don't know. Maybe if I end now, I could do something else in the server. Because I didn't really think I would finish it that quickly. I need to figure out what's going on with my computer anyway. Unless it's taking a break from doing that connection shit. I don't know. Ugh. What do you guys think? What do you guys think I should do? I think I might go ahead and call it. Well, I mean, it's not like I'm complaining or anything, because it has been a good chunk of time already. And there is stuff that I wanted to do today. Ugh. I could go on the server and play Genshin. I've been wanting to do that. I might do that. I might go ahead and do that, actually. Because that sounds fun. I didn't mean to change the track, but oh well. Anyway, so that was The Walking Dead. We have officially completed season one. As I said, I do not own any of the other seasons or the special episodes or anything like that. So we will be unable to continue the series until I'm able to acquire that. But in terms of schedule for the rest of this week, no stream tomorrow. Going to be doing Discord game night in the server. Let's squad up at the server funeral party for Lee. Right? Oh. But no, tomorrow's game night in the server. Wednesday, I will be playing some Days Gone. I'm gonna see if I could try to finish it on Wednesday, because we are getting to the end game of it. I just don't know if, like, if I could beat it within a 4-hour stream. I'll try to, though. And I've said this before, but, like, I know you could kill all the hordes and stuff like that and do completion stuff, but I'm probably not gonna do that because I've already done that on the PS4. And doing so would take way more time than, you know. If I'm able to finish it, awesome. But if I were to have said, like, oh yeah, I'm gonna go take out all these hordes, blah blah blah, that literally would probably take up another 5+ streams. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna finish up the game and call it good. Finish up the main story and we'll call it good. Thursday, I'm gonna be escaping the back rooms with Creed, which I'll go ahead and give him a shout out in the chat. There you go. Gave you a shout out. He's my boyfriend. We're gonna be playing Escape the Backrooms on Thursday, which I'm honestly terrified because I know we're building the backrooms in Minecraft, but experiencing like the actual like backroom type graphics in a video game is something else. I don't like liminal spaces all too much. They scare me. But we're gonna be playing that on Thursday, so if you want to see me get scared a good bit, watch me play that on Thursday. Friday, no stream. going to be playing some games in the Discord server again. It's going to be game night again on Friday. And then Saturday, I'm going to be playing more Phasmophobia with Nazen and Creed. Don't know if we'll have anybody else join us that time, but we're going to do our best. I feel like I may be getting not good, but I will do my best to get better at playing it, I guess, when we go for it. I felt like last time we played, I didn't really have, you know, a good grip on things, but I said a ghost name and they got mad, so there's that. I did something. But that's the rest of this week's schedule. In terms of stuff for next week, it's too early to say what's going to be done next week. But looking at schedule things next week, actually, hang on, I gotta look at the calendar or something. Next week, I think I have a dentist appointment next week, actually. But I'll have to look at the calendar and see what's going on. But yeah, that was that. So I'm probably gonna go ahead and end the stream. I'm gonna be in this server. I'll probably play some Genshin for a bit just to kind of unwind, cool down, vibe with you guys. I don't know if I'll be in silent or if I'll go in the regular one to talk with people who want to talk and just chill. But yeah, I'm gonna get a snack too before I do that and whatnot. But thank you guys so much for coming. I'm sorry that it was like two hours shorter than normal, but I'm glad we got to finish the game today. Good with regular? Okay, I'll hop in the regular then. But yeah, I'm really glad we got to finish the game today. I love story games like that. They really butter my croissant. They really do. I'm excited to play more, but we'll see when that happens. I do have a handful of other games that I could finish next week, but I'm trying to do scary-ish stuff, but we'll see. We could play Yooka-Laylee next week. It's a scary game. Scary, trying to freaking 100% the levels and shit. fun shit. Anyway, no raid today. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it. And I will see you guys in the server in like 5 minutes or something like that. Sound good? Okay, sounds good. Cool. I love you all so much. I will see you all later, soon, whatever. Okay, guys. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye, guys. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye.